Syringe preparation. Removing the sterile packaging from the syringe, making note of the lure end of the syringe, where the needle attaches, and not to touch this area as you may need to keep this sterile. Removing the sterile packaging from the needle, then attaching the needle to the syringe in a sterile manner, making sure not to touch the ends of the needle and syringe. Adjusting the needle so the bevel edge is facing uppermost, so the point of the needle lies against the patient's skin when venipuncture is taking place. This ensures the needle enters the skin into the vein smoothly, therefore achieving a good blood sample.